I was speaking to a foreign gentleman today about our Ayurveda treatment. Which country are you from? And can you tell me?
I am from Luxembourg. It's a country in Europe between Belgium, France and Germany. A small country.
So what was the illness you had?
The illness now why I'm coming here is because of depression. Then I seek some Ayurvedic treatment to get rid of body pain, headache, like this.
You have used the Western medicine, Western medical treatment, and as well as Sri Lanka natural treatment. So, what was the better for you?
Western medicine is limited and also bringing problems long term to organs. I know by experience, and so I seek. I believe in the power of the plants and of. Medicine that is some thousand years old and proven, and which is having very few or no side effects for the health. And that's the reason I come to Ayurveda. And I feel it is a soft medicine and medicine that can heal. Western medicine is not always healing, but simply suppressing. That's why I come to Ayurveda.
Now you're staying with the Buddhist monk who meditate.
Yes.
Yeah. So yeah. I think meditate that we have reason as well to get with.
Yes. Because everything starts with the mind and then goes to body. And so meditation is useful to get to know the mind and go bring it in a good way, then it will also help the body to be more fit over long, medium term, long term. It's not quick results, but it's, that's why I go to meditation.
Now you are okay, so we wish you speed recovery, and these discussions will help to our student.
Thank you.
Sarvaspasiddhaya. They want Saranai.